Somebody lift your hands up and worship him right there. Oh, that's right. And when I think of nothing else, I want to encourage some sister, some brother that's going through right now to my head. But the devil's been telling you there's no way you can make it out of this situation. But I wish just for a moment right here tonight, at the Leocore Center, somebody could just step to your feet and say, God, I will trust you. I don't know how you're going to do it. I don't know how you're going to work this situation out. But if you're going to trust him, say, God, I will trust him. Your expectation. That if you ain't expecting nothing, baby, don't